Very simple. That's my personal freezer. So just stick your booze in a frozen lake and that works. And in case you haven't got a frozen lake, just use your freezer in your kitchen. If you just want to add a little touch to just increase the flavor of orange in the Earl Grey tea, just use a potato peeler, get a simple peel, and twist it over the top.